look how immature and
Jamal, this is the first time, man, and I'll get with you, you know, Jose Will. What?
What are you mad for? You got your family, your brother, y'all on the biggest stage, y'all both got the same car together. What you mad for? Why you not thanking me for giving you the opportunity? Because your brother would have been fighting this car by himself. He didn't need you. Your brother didn't need you to be on this, to make this car. No, no.
You see, you make no fucking sense. You make me retarded, dude.
Oh, yeah, you just don't understand.
I'm stupid. You make me a mental problem. Some real mental problem. Because all that shit that you're seeing is bullshit. I got shot. You don't see me fucking crying. Saying that, oh, making excuses. Exactly. I'm right here crying. I'm a fucking warrior. I'm like you.
That's why I stepped out the ring. I ain't no excuse. You walking over here like you gonna do something. Sit your little weak ass down.
Get up.
Sit your little weak ass down.
Jamal, both questions, this will be for both of you guys. Jamal, I'll start with you. Do you feel, Jamal, do you fight better when there is animosity with you and an opponent? I don't remember the last time where you had genuine disdain for another opponent. It's clear that that is here between you and Jose Benavidez Jr. Do you fight better when it's a little bit emotionally charged?
I'm a fighting at the top of my level, no matter if they talk shit or not. Like, something wrong with dude, obviously, he got a few screws missing. He must not know what he's getting himself into.
I brought you that coma, I was gonna be
it's
too.
It's okay, bro. I'm happy for the Benavidez family. Like, me and David always say what's up to each other. We've been knowing each other for a while, fighting the same car together. We, of course, we competitors. You know, Demetrius sitting right here, we competitors too. We talk about fighting all the time, but for some reason, this dude just got so much to prove. But we'll see, once we get in there, he's gonna end up being just like everybody else.
In terms of what? When you 32
to try, 32 to try, and they all fail.
So you're looking at another name in your resume on Saturday.
He's just a stepping stool. I'm gonna step on him super hard. I'm gonna crush him.
Jose, when he says you're a stepping stone, you know, you fought some top guys throughout the course of your career. You're battle tested. You come from that amateur background. You also have dealt with your adversity in your life, like you both have, and overcome that.
If I was a stepping stone, why didn't he put the belt? Why do you make an excuse? If I was such a stepping stone, he's back in the business, right? He's back in the business.
You wasn't ranked, first off.
Okay, it don't matter.
Hey, when's the last time you lost to me?
You should fight anyway. You should be ready. You're the champion.
I'm already ready.
You're the champion. You know
I'm giving you a chance.
I'm a bum.
You're not gonna do shit.
Okay,
shut up. You ain't gonna do shit.
I'm gonna slap you on fucking. That's my guess. You fucking smack us, you've been slapped by everybody. You're fucking bitch.
Jose, why do you feel.
Why you keep standing up like you're tough, bro? Jose, you're making yourself look stupid as hell.
Anyways,
you are on drugs.
All right, well, gentlemen, it is clear that there is bad blood between these two, and we will now focus our attention.